I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome our latest subscribers to the channel. Today we have Kim Hazard, Squigs, Glitches Rum Hack Speedruns, Chaz H, Chelia Munez, and Phantom XD. Hope you're all enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people of all ages. I'm Kirky, and this is Mega Man Maker, part 157 today. And starting off part 157, we are playing Confusing Carousel, featuring a forgettable RM. Oh no. Level ID 286753, 13 plays, score a plus 3. Created by T-Money. So let's jump into this. As you guys know, my luck with T-Money stages are kind of hit and miss, so I'm going to hope this one's a hit. I see we're Proto Man, so it's already a miss. Ha! I'm sorry about that, but you guys know my stance on Proto Man. At this point, I'm not going to beat a bush. Ugh. Beat a dead horse with a bush. Something like that. I don't even know what I'm trying to say, guys. No clue what I'm trying to say. Whoop! Haven't played this for a good long while, so I may not be at my best today. Let's just say that. What do we have for powers here? I didn't even look, guys. Hup! That's our safe way down there. Line up with the wall and then don't touch over. It can't. Come on. It can't work against you. Because those spikes don't... Oh. I'm not taking a hit here. Screw them. Well, it took a hit from that thing. Better that than those and that. That's why I'll say it. Nope. Yep, that's not what I wanted. You and your two... Didn't we already see this spot? This looks familiar. I think I recognize this. Like, seriously, there'll be a cat? Oh, this time it's a little different here. The cat's doing me in because I tried to get him killed off fast and I take all the hits. So which way should I go, left or right? Obviously right. Not even going to give you time to answer that, guys. You top bum. Look, I need... Well, I guess I didn't need a little bit of that, but I need help! I frickin' need help! Oh. Well, good thing we have this. So I don't have to deal with the... Ooh, checkpoint. Thank you. So I'm guessing we'll get a loop of this place as well. We'll stand right there, and then over here, because I don't want to hit by these guys. Wait, what? Ow! I'm going to die! Unless something gives me health! Give me health! Clue in, game! Give me mother loving health. Okay. Oh, I am in trouble here. Come on. I need help, you... Crap, not a piece of filth. I've just got to throw these back at him at this point. I have no choice in the matter. Okay, we'll let you drop that there. You, I need you to open me. I need you to... shoot. That was very slow. Okay, this is getting scarier every time I have to do something because I'm in a situation where I can't win. I can't win. I can't be touched. Okay, something for the love of God! Drop me some goddamn help! Like, seriously, game! It just wants me to... Oh, yeah! This is the end of me right here, for sure! This is the end of me, for sure! Oh, no! I couldn't do that with one piece of health! I had no words to do anything! Frickin' hell! I swear, sometimes you have better... Or you'd have better luck winning the lottery than getting an actual drop in this game that you need. Honest to frig. Get away from me, you stupid missile! Okay, so that one didn't loop. I was expecting it to. Kind of relieved it didn't, because I didn't want to go through all that again. As you can see, I kind of lost half my health as it was. Ow. This is not working out so well. Trying to do it with two different methods there just did not work in our favor, guys. Take you out. I don't know why I don't use my charge shot more. I mean, that's what it's there for. It's there to be used. So I should probably make use of it. You know, this one has a smaller hitbox and makes it just that much easier to miss. Oh, health drops do exist! Kind of friggin' wondered there for a mother loving moment. Okay, we will stop right here. And... Alright, you! Screw you! You can stay there! You can just stay right there! Lost way too much health. Ooh, I didn't even see that over there. Lost way too much health to that stupid thing! Oh, there's Mustard Proto Man. Ah! Can't stop! Okay. Can't stop. Oh, no! No! That top is getting... I can't go that way. Shoot. I'm going to die. Shoot! So this is where things get to the point that we will slowly whittle our 9 lives away. All right, let's do this again. Come on, bro! I always worry with Proto Man and his two-shot wonder because he's all kind of useless. I'd like to go over there, but I see those bouncing, so I'm guessing there's really nothing over that way. My luck, I would have had to figure some way down into that mess. You're not gonna let me do that here, huh, friend? Screw you. Get right down there and shoot. How come my shield didn't come out? I didn't think I shot when I jumped. Oh, sweet merciful Jesus. Okay, there's my opening. That's all I needed. Just my opening. Get one of these guys killed off. Go over here and kill the... Screw it, I'm just leaving. I can't get a drop from it anyway, so... I have to use a power on the boss, huh? What is this sweet mess up here? Dr. Wiki? Wix? WX? Wix? Yeah, we'll say it's Wix. Oh god! Spikes! Okay, just one spike. Two spikes. Okay. Fire does that. What about NATO? NATO's not gonna be my friend here, is it? I can't use it! I can't touch down to use the NATO! You sneaky son of a gun. Forcing me to use other stuff. Actually, switching back and forth. Nope, I still can't use NATO. That sucks. Okay. Okay. I can just bounce stuff back, I suppose. Since I'm always stuck up in the air. Wah! That's like the one bad spot, huh? At least there's a thing to fill our powers back up, so we'll kill that for what it's worth. Gotta remember... I can use that spot to our advantage if need be, but the odds of pulling that off with me are not easy. See, if I use the NATO like this, which I thought might be the weakness, I need you actually over here, friend. See, I can manipulate myself by falling in that spot enough that I can come down and touch somewhere. But it's not as easy as it sounds there. We touch there, so I... Damn it! It's one thing to touch! It's another thing to actually get the damn... ability to hit. Yes, thank you for finally coming back over this way, Tom. I need this area to fight. He keeps going over there because he knows I need it. Yeah, there you go. There you go, friendo. Actually, just had to use that to get away this time. We are almost... If I wouldn't have shot, that would have reflected right back to him. And I shouldn't have shot there either. This fight is frustratingly difficult. But we will not let that get us down. We will not let that frustrate us. We will not let that get us mad because our... Damn it! Our resolution in 2019, our New Year's resolution, is to not get mad at this game so much in the stages that just normally make me want to cry and just never play again. We'll just... Dude! Just screw off! I'm trying to talk to these people. I'm trying to shoot with nothing. What I'm doing. Try to talk to these nice people, and you keep hitting me! Come on, stop. Just stop. Good. I wanted to die anyway, because that was a miserable round. But dude, maybe you can throw a doggie a bone, a doggie a bone, a turkey a bone, and just cooperate with me for once, please. Thank you. I'd really appreciate that. Really, really appreciate it. I can't get away from these stupid magnets! Kind of reminds me of one of Apple 1, 2, 3 and stages, but that one was 10 times more frustrating than this is. There was so much that could and did go wrong. There, you died. Now I don't have to stop it. I guess they just turn off afterward. I wanted to get over there to see if that would continue to pull me in worse, but no, it didn't pull me in. In any case, that's one of your guys' stages down. We have at least one more to go, hopefully two. I think when my list is big enough like it is right now, I will always put three, even if it makes it like a 4-hour video. Not put it three if they're a 4-hour video, guys. It's just not gonna happen. In any case, we'll see you in the next stage. Okay, so this level ID here, I never even got from one of you guys, but it is from one of you guys all the same. It came from a stage I played back in Mega Man Maker 154, 155. Probably 155, I think. But in any case, we have Sober Viva, a flower arrangement, normal. I don't know what the heck it says, guys. 90 play score plus 5, created by Lapitio 6. that dude that was on screen. This might be a longer one to load up. We'll see once we get in there. This one will take a very long time to get through because, oh my god, that took forever to load. And I'm not downloading anything in the background, guys, so that concerns me a bit. I have nothing to shoot. I'm gonna see if I can go this way. I cannot go that way. So we'll go this way instead. Okay. This feels a little familiar. Like very familiar. Like very, very familiar. We have to take a hit here. I know the stage because I've played it. So I'm coming to realize the Patio's stages, he just takes bits and pieces and creates new stages with them. Because like I said, this, we definitely played this. Well, I guess we'll see how far we can make it this time. Probably not very far. I can't not get hit. Like, freaking hell. Come off of it, dude. This music is much different than anything I'm used to hearing in this game, though. All right. I will take this. I will go over there, push those. I will take a hit if need be. They probably hurt me less than the bones did, so. Okay. Just, ooh. Okay. Ow. I will take this hit, but ooh, that actually did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Okay, so, oh god, I bumped my head and almost died. Okay, let's do it like that. Slide jumps. Slide jumps are my friend, even though, time again, I know they don't help you, they help me, ha ha ha, hee hee hee, and all that bric-a-brac. They legitimately help me because I can react faster to jump like that to get more distance than I can walking out to the very edge. Okay, so I was gonna say there's an opening somewhere. I saw it, but I just couldn't hit it. So we're back at full health. And then, oh god, bunnies throwing carrots. The bunnies throwing carrots actually are not gonna be the issue here. Nothing will be. Those guys didn't get a chance to get down here, so. Okay, this one, on the other hand, could be a little more concerning. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. So yeah, like the first area of this stage was very similar, something we recognized. This area here is completely, oh shoot, completely different than anything else. Ow, I was gonna say, I should still be invincible, so, well this just doesn't seem fair. Why was you not moving, Mega Man? Like seriously, I was stuck on, oh no, this concerns me. I can't stop anymore. But if I do, I will take that hit. I'm not chanting it. I will totally take that hit. Did not mean to take that one, though. It's just a little slow. No, 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 no. I can't move near as fast. Okay, throw your noodle noggins there. I could have sat right in the middle and not been hit, I realize. This is not the case this time, because they threw Bonely in there as well. And once again, I realized that enemy and Skull Man, I both call Bonely. Oh my god. You know what? I'm just gonna go through and hope that we can survive the the hits. That's ow! Stupid cheap fish. Go, 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 go. I will take that hit. I had no choice in the matter. I don't like this! Oh man, that's so much I have to do again. Sliding's not the way to go in that oil. It's way too slow, especially when you have a fan blowing on you. Let's hope this area goes a little better this time. I actually do have to slide. And I still couldn't make it. Why did I die there? I was clearly over that other thing. The flame shouldn't have hit me. All right, slide, 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 jump, and ha! Invincibility frame, you mother effer. You couldn't deal with that, you stupid piece of crap. Unfortunately, I can't deal with too much. Oh, this room I recognize. Unfortunately, like I said, I can't deal with too much more of this. Ha! Stay positive, me. I'm doing just fine. We still have 6 lives. It's just so long in between. So very long in between. Goodbye, friendos. Oh, no, not this mess. This is where we lost it before. Because those things are totally not fair. Totally not fair. Okay, so how was it this pattern went? We'll go across there, nope, come back here, then up through there. Okay, this is a little dip. Nope, I remember this one too. I will take that hit because I see the checkpoint right there. Ow, great. Didn't need to take that extra hit before getting there, but oh shoot, oil too? Okay, as long as I keep moving, that snake shouldn't be able to hit me. That's a theory, I doubt it was right. Okay, so here's how we want to do this. That extra water is right here for a reason. That reason so you can clear those guys. It wouldn't have been like that otherwise. I mean, it seemed kind of obvious. Good, that fish is being stupid. No! Apparently that spike's down there. Okay, so we're not gonna be quite so careless here this time. At least this guy gets stuck every time, so that's not gonna be an issue. This dude here is our issue. Why was his first jump so big compared to the rest? That's why. Because he wanted to screw us over. Okay, first guy's stupid. Second guy keeps killing me because I'm stupid. Okay, so if I jump high, he jumps high, which we can work to. I can't get by that! How tight is that damn window? Alright, let's see if we can get by this mother-loving cheating fish this time. Jump, jump. Okay, so right now, and he's still. I don't know what. I don't know how to get by this useless. Alright, let's get ready to die again because I have no power to stop this stupid jump fish from jumping, just decimating me. And look, every time, like I jumped over while he was still actively falling, and he still got down there and back up and hit me before I completed my jump. I don't understand how to do this. But I know something I'm gonna try. It's probably gonna get me killed. I am actively going to take a hit there, so I have freaking iframes to get across the mother lover, and I'm going to have to do it there too, apparently. I just hate the idea of having to do this, because you don't have much health right here, as in you, useless tit. That time, he wouldn't jump high, and just screwed me over because of it. That useless mother loving piece of filth. Alright, let's die again, because that's what this lovely, lovely enemy loves to lovely do. Look, jump up here and hit me, useless tit. Do I mean this is why I don't like to take this hit. I really don't. Because I don't have much health. I am really low on health right now. Well thank I'm not gonna count this one because that was a cheap death. As cheap as they get, because there's no time to react to what you don't know is there. You see the health drop. Thanks, fan. Thanks. No! Well, this one on the other hand will count. We are on our zero life. Come on, turn the other way so I can actively... Well, this is where we end because my jump wouldn't jump in time and it's game over. And as soon as I can get into this menu, I will happily leave the stage because while I'm not angry, I am very much annoyed. Very much annoyed. Can't give that one a plus. That's just normal. I'd hate to see hard. I'd hate to see extra hard. I'd hate to see Kaizo, but that was just... I've literally come across Kaizo levels that's been easier. But I also wasn't using my live sister back then, and I just drove myself to insanity. That's two stages down. In any case, we have one to go. Sorry if this is annoying you. It's cathartic for me. I will take this. We'll see you in there. So we're getting two Lapitio stages in a row, but that's not his fault. That's my own, because I left one of them as a question mark. So it happens. In any case, we have OS Volculos Azuis Normal. I doubt that was even close to being right. Level ID 218343, 20 play score plus 4, created by Lipatio 3. Why are you going three times? I tried to go clockwise and went counterclockwise on me. I don't know why this game does that at a time with the D-pad, but it does. Hopefully this one will not be as long as the last, and it's going to be as long as the last one. So, apologies up front. This may end up being a long video. Or would it be on back end? I'm already at 35 damn minutes, guys. But it'll be a little less for you guys, because you guys don't have to sit through all the silence I do. I never got to see what we had for powers. But one thing I was going to say and completely forgot about. I have to admit I hate when I make a mistake on a level. Level ID, I should say. Because I wrote the level ID down for this one as 281 instead of 218. And it was bringing up a level that did not exist. I will take this hit if I hit need be. I'm glad they only take one hit, because I only shot the once in time. Okay, so that's insta-death. Great. Okay. I am not seeing the pattern even a little bit at this rate. So we start here, obviously. Where do we go from here? Here? Then here, over to here, down to here, up to here, and then up that damn ladder so we don't fall to our death. Okay, so where's our starting pattern here? Is it really over on that? Or is there a way I can cheat myself around this? Does not look it, so we will take this the nice and slow way. This is so incredibly loud. Those Yoku blocks are, whew, hard on the old head. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna freak. Damn it, I did the same thing again!
Alright, come on. I'm just gonna shoot this stupid thing instead of wasting powers. I can just pick up the stuff there anyway, but that's not the point.
Okay, so we want... Oh, man. These things are out of whack. So I can't possibly get them to all line up right now. So this has just become that much more difficult. There, that should work. That should work. That's all we needed. Don't need the help. I am not a fan of stuff like that. And the main reason is, well, at least this one did have a spot. I could go back and fill up powers. But if it continues to be needed as we go on and I have to rely on this more and more and more, I always worry about powers running out. And that's not a good thing. Unless there's always going to be something to fill it up, but a lot of people don't think ahead to that. If you're wondering why I wasn't walking and talking right there, it's because I was taking all my concentration to focus on talking right there without stumbling stuff. My back took itching throughout that whole tangent. And oh, the itchiness did not itch away. It did not itch away at all. Did not go away, guys. Okay, so that'll do. And then across here while we can. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm going to... I didn't even see that stupid tornado guy. But you know what? Since I didn't see the useless tit, I'm going to do this, and we are going to take that useless tit out. Die. That way he can't manipulate us in a bad way and kill us. Okay. You friend will die once again. Hop! Okay, ladder transitions can be scary. Okay, that goes nowhere. Thought maybe I could... Okay, how much time... Stop, Mega Man. How much time do we have? Okay. Okay, we have plenty of time. Just can't freak out, that's all. Just can't freak out, we have plenty of time. I don't like rooms like that, and it's because... I see it, my reaction is to run and not see what's what, don't take time to look at anything, and it usually costs me. This time though, we took our time, we analyzed the situation. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Damn you, I didn't even see you there. I need to use the top farts. Okay, how do you come up through there? Oh no, we're in trouble. Let's do this, 3, 2, 1, go! My god! That scared the crap out of me! Holy dinos! Oh no, 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 no! No, just go! Ooh. Oh no! This is not a checkpoint room like I thought! I was gonna say, and we have to fight the boss, but you tricked me there, you told me a little bit. I am... Oh... Oh no... Oh no... I didn't like what I was seeing there, guys! And that's just gonna be the easy one of them! Come on! Ugh. Oh, I want to see if I can go down through there, but if I do, and there's a death, I don't want to do that. Screw it, screw it. Damn it! We're not counting that one because I wanted to actually see myself. But I will say, if I die along here, which is why I hesitated to do that in the first place, I would have totally counted that. Alright, there we go. Okay, back to the ice. Okay, that's not perfect, but... Oh, I just made a boo-boo. Oh, I boo-booed bad. Come on! Friggin' thaw out, you useless tit! I am so screwed! Oh, that was just... And I kept making it worse because I just kept going for it. Okay. Ow. I can't take too many more hits like that. That was... Oh, well, I guess we got a one-up! No choice in the matter. That only counts once, though. Okay, so we gotta use the top again, huh? Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's do this! Checkpoint right there. That makes me happy. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. I wish I could make this. But now I have to wait, cuz... Oh my god, seriously? Okay, go! You cheaters! You almost killed me! I'm gonna assume I can just jump that one. Okay, so this should be easy so far, but I know there's gonna be a catch. There's always a catch. Okay. I'm wondering if I can use the top. Oh, you son of a crap nut. There's the catch. gonna be try to catch the in-between. And I'm not gonna get it that easily, guys. Apologies, because this area will be slow. Damn it! Okay, should go now. And just tear through you with that. Hits like 1,000 times a second. Okay, I heard blamp, and that worries me. And the fact that's under there makes me really feel like there's going to be an open area at some point. No? Okay, then. All I had to do is keep jumping. Okay, so this one shouldn't be so bad. Do it right there. This one, on the other hand, is going to be a little worse. Come on. 3, 2, go. Oh, that's a wide jump. Okay, this one will definitely be worse. Especially if they don't come back. They're not coming back, guys. I've got to just take... I've got to take the damage here. Well, I had big damage regardless. Another checkpoint, though, so that's a good thing. Power's still back up. Let's continue on. Nope. Should not have shot one of those guys in the face. Oh, well, we still got by there, so I can't complain too much. Can't complain too awful much. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no! Areas like that just worry me to no end. How much longer is this stage? I'm starting to get a little stressed out. Ah, farts. Come on, yoga blocks? And will freezing ice or freezing fire block? That's not, apparently it will. I'm gonna take a hit doing this each time. It's a bad thing. Oh, great. Jumped right up into that one. All I can say right now with this stage is curse you and your cunning conundrum stages. Oh my god, this. I can't get the perfect jump that I need to do this. Except for once, apparently. But it is so difficult. Because everything has to line up perfectly. Okay, so I am curious to see what's in this reset. Okay, I guess if you do what I did there, and this thing just goes away on you. It makes sense. Ah, shoot. Well, we're waiting this one out. There's that one done. Now wait this here. There we go. Now wait this here. There we go. There we go. This scares me because I've been crushed by those stupid things. Oh, no! Go, 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 go! I had nowhere I could retreat that time to assess the situation. I'm not a fan of rooms like that. It's a little unfair because you don't know what's coming and you're almost guaranteed to die the first time. When you have a live system, that really matters. That matters oh so much. Huh. Okay, that's two. Huh. Good enough. I will take the hit. And then I have to just instantly go like this and hope I don't die. Hope I don't die. Continue hoping I don't die. This is getting really hard on the eyes because it's scrolling up so fast and just looking for the thing that's going to kill me. Oh my god, my eyes. Alright, let's continue on. Hope that this stage is almost over because, oh my god, this is so difficult. Let's get that off screen. Alright, so what we got here? Ice does ones. It'll be this, won't it? Oh, thank goodness it's not that. So it's that. Awesome. Great. Awesome, except for when I don't get hit with it. Here we go now. Jump up over that. I love this. I forgot how much he hurts you. Like I was gonna say, I love this tune right here. It skipped. But I love this tune here. It's just really hard to sing to. My mouth doesn't work that fast. You know what? You want to be that way, you piece of crap. Here we go now. Jump into that. I can't. My mouth just does not work that fast. I gotta remember, I do have an E-Tank I can rely on, too, if need be. But I don't need B do it! Mega Man! Sorry for any ears that started bleeding after that one. We're done the damn stage! That's a thumbs up on that one, at the very least. See, that one did feel more like a normal. That other one I just happened to go in of yours, that was a nightmare! That was at least hard, because the last end of that was really difficult. In any case, I think this is a good place to call this because that's 3 stages. I'm at like 50 minutes at this point. You guys will be at, I'm gonna guess, 34. Straight up guess. I have no logical way of knowing. But in any case, guys, if you haven't enjoyed this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up like I did this stage here. And if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky, subscribe here on YouTube, using the button down below or the button on the screen. Check out a couple of these videos. Check out anything I have in the description down below as well. It's well worth checking. In any case, I don't have too much left to say, so see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube pals. I've been Kirky, but of course I'm always Kirky. See you in the next video.